Blue trailer here. There we go, we got our trailer on. Done all in cab. Oh, we got the long trailer. So we're going to have to cut it out as far as we can over here. So we can hopefully not clip the edge. Gate coming out. Hey, buddy. Whoa. factory shop, maybe upgrade our truck a little bit. But we can save some money and pay back some of that bank loan. Which we'll have to take a look at that once we drop this loan. Because in about 3 more hours, we're going to have, well, 2 more hours, we'll have our first loan payment coming up. We're just chugging right along here. Drive with a keyboard, so it is nice they did that. Like, you see the combines moving over there, and he's driving down the road. Like, that's pretty cool. I do think that's pretty cool. I have been playing this a lot more. I guess I should have recorded some videos, but I've been playing on a separate profile, which I've made my World of Truck profile, and yeah, I've been doing a lot of loads over there. I actually made the Christmas goal of 10 on that, 10 on American trucks in like 8 hours, and I just heard they extended that out to the 15th of this month because people were complaining it took too long. Now, one of my loads was like 2,500 kilometers. It took me napping like 5 times to get there. Paris.
$1,963.
be at 6:04 on our truck by the time we get this load delivered. It was apparently 4 kilometers from our garage to our load. And then it's another 600 on the road. So, hopefully this will get us all loaded up. This is one thing I'd like to do, if I have any viewers in Europe. Is there way stations in Europe, or do you have to stop and get a slip at like a gas station for what you weigh? Like, how did they do that? I know here in America we got freaking way stations everywhere. North and south, each, they normally have one right across from each other. So, and that's another thing. You know, if they have them in Europe, why aren't they in this? I'll have to pull into a weigh station and see how many kilos my freaking load weighs. Isn't bad, but Still, you don't like taking any damage. See it on the other lanes. Three cars will go through the bar. Why on me is it going to come the whole way down? Especially when I'm in the telecommute lane. That's my complaint about it. Skillet, you can make a right on red. Here's to America, you can. Turn in here. Took that one a bit wide. capable place that I do this. Here, see what's in town. We do have one discoverable, and there we go. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go hit that and then go there. We're going to total 1 kilometer. up. That's better. Let's take care of our services after that. We're down to 155,000. Now let's see if these paint jobs are in here that I was telling you guys about. Yeah. That one and that one. Now the cool thing with this, there's a blue dragon thing. When you turn on the lights, lights up a little. You really can't see it in there.
Was he up there the whole time?
No. He just went up there when he heard you guys up.